Thank you, Gay. Good morning, everyone. I think it is slightly better conditions than it was last year. For those of you that remember, if you chuckle. It's lovely to have you with us here today. It's a very, very meaningful day, World Suicide Prevention Day. But of course, out of the shadows, today's walk and into the light is about uniting to show compassion and support for those struggling with thoughts of suicide, indeed their mental health. It's about remembering loved ones lost. So today's brief walk is an opportunity to connect and reflect and to remember. So thank you for joining us today. There's a couple of things we'd like to do. We've got Minister Rattenbury, thank you for joining us here this morning. And Minister Rattenbury will be reading out the names for those for whom we're walking today.
Thank you, Carrie, and good morning, friends. I'd like to share this list of those who we remember today, and also be mindful of their many names for those, whilst their names may not be on the list, we also, they're certainly not nameless to us, and we remember the many others as well. Gavin Banville, John Steinke, Bill Kentwell, Stephanie Pine, Richard Lowe, Natasha Lowe, Peter Dean, Daniel Sun, Dean Tarrant, David Barton, Vanessa Byrne, Nathan Galbraith, Kumar, Barry Frosty Benton, Edmund Eddie Burke, Anthony Lysenko, Neil Connolly, Terry Mitchell, Tessa Marshall, Greg O'Shea, Jay Lascock, Les Jones, William Imber, Gary Andrew Dwight, Quinn Wang, Matthew Oates, Sean Borg, Simon Reed. We remember them all.
And we have a gentleman here by the name of Jason, a singer-songwriter who has written a song specifically. I won't say any more. I know, Jason, you've got some words before. Please welcome Jason.
Thank you, everyone. Good morning. I can't actually feel my fingers, so this could be an interesting exercise. But, this song, just to give a bit of a background how it came about here, was I wrote it quite a few years ago, and the producer I worked with, a really long-established career by the name of Anthony Lysenko, which I've read his name out before. And he just happened to pick this tune as the favourite on the album that we were working on, as his favourite, and sort of I thought nothing more of it after that. And then earlier this year I approached the Lifeline guys and said I think this song's probably got a bit of relevance to the organisation. And the tragic irony, I guess, is that after 6 years ago the producer saying that was his favourite, and then Lifeline showing interest in the song, Anthony took his own life last month. So very unfortunate, one of those guys larger than life. You could wonder how it happens, you know, and he had everything going for him, worked with some of the biggest names in the biz, well loved, and no one knows why it happened, but it unfortunately keeps happening. So let's see if we can do something about it. It's called Treading Water. Thank you.
never meant to be this way. Thought I saw a different view. I thought that I could see it through. So hold on, hold on. Can you throw yourself a lifeline? Hold on.
Felicity is just on to my right, your left. She'll head out and guide you on the route if you're not familiar with it. Thank you. Look forward to a hot coffee when you return.